According to 44 men cruiser final on the gate, thanks to Mogo Day surgery, Edward Venables, Matt Lay, Brett Masterfield, Tony Fairhall, Duncan Nicholson, Philip Martin, Brendan Miatello, and Jeffrey Goodwin. Good luck, gentlemen.
Gate dog getting laid nicely, lay through the middle. Too masterful. All right, sending it high there is Nicholson. Nicholson, he might lead him in the first turn, and he does now. So it's Duncan Nicholson up the second straight. We come with him. It's Masterfield in the two spot there. Looks like it might be Venables now making his way through the pack there. So Venables now back in the two. Masterfield the three. Then we'll go back to the 80 of Fairhall. Four to four, but it's all Duncan Nicholson now. He's checked out as he heads towards the final turn there. Nicholson, massive amount of real estate between himself now. And Venables back in the two spot. There at all, jumping Duncan Nicholson. He'll take the win there. He'll be followed by Venables the two and Fairhall the three with Masterfield the four.